In earlier videos, we saw that by default, Sketch creates dimension values that are internal to your sketch. We recommend that you create external expressions for dimensions only when you expect to use them explicitly. For example, in this sketch the overall height might be useful for packaging. I can right-click the dimension, and choose Add Remove Expression. Sketch creates the P expression you're familiar with. I can also tell Sketch I want an expression when I create a dimension, for example, for the overall width. Start your value with an equal sign. And Sketch creates a P expression. You can also create named expressions. I'll undo my last change. To create a named expression, start your equation with a suitable name. In the expressions dialog, you'll see the values you expect. And of course, you can use existing expressions to set a value. I'll create an expression. For my edited dimension, again I start with an equal sign, followed by the expression. Finally, to remove an expression from a dimension, right-click and select Add Remove Expression.